go down to San Clemente to check out the waves and see how they're looking. But this spot's cool. It's Crescent Bay and Laguna Beach. Great for sunrises or sunsets. Good, yourself?
Gorgeous.
Good, good. Happy Thursday.
Pray for and hurry less.
Yeah, pray more, worry less.
Yeah,
that's good. Hey, Tom.
How are you?
Good, yourself?
Wonderful.
Happy Thursday.
Yeah, happy Thursday.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the water, the surf.
Yeah, the surf's really nice. It's a bit blown out and windy, but there's some good swell coming in. I was telling Diana, she's a little blown out. So yeah, this is Chila Rianos from your favorite restaurant, El Ranchito.
Oh yeah, that's a good restaurant.
Well, that's tasty.
We just got here, so we're gonna have a good time with the kids. Always gotta start with prayer. Hey, look, we decided to show up. Yeah.
Good to see you. Hogar de Santa Fe.
To go sell a pizza?
Qué bonito!
¿Qué es su favorito de comida? Ah, gracias.
Otro más.
Otro más. ¿Quieres un otro?
Está bailando de felicidad.
¿Sí? ¿Quieres un otro? ¡Wow! ¡Big boy!
¿Qué? ¿Qué? La uva,
yeah.
Pues tiene antioxidantes y es fruta.
Sí, fruta, es fruta.
Ah. Joven.
That's why you look young.
Yeah. Buen día, Isa,
bienvenido. Bye. De aquí se ocupa GPS.
¿Cómo yo pego?
Perdón, mi español es muy rápido.
No, no, before that.
Aquí sí voy a comprar GPS, ¿qué no?
What does copa GPS mean, bro?
Vamos a ir en mi casa, su casa, mi colonia donde yo crecí, aquí en Tijuana. No es nada fancy, nada, pero está muy bonito y la gente es super cool y los tacos, uff.
Watch her have like a tiger like to greet us.
What do you say?
That's about to go.
Y hay dos caballos, Gitana y Sultán, los vamos a conocer.
Oh yeah, two horses.
Yeah.
They're gonna be so jealous. Like, you guys want to go hang out with horses?
Oh my. Hey, mucho gusto.
Okay, okay.
I gotta tip this guy. This thing's so. Oh, thanks for having us, Mexico.
Yo, that was epic, man.
All right, Nick, Alex, you're next.
Okay, bring it on. Bring me that Everclear.
¿Cuánto vale un fresco?
$60.
¿Son tres horas?
Sí.
¿Y un nuevo, nuevo?
¿Dos dolecitos?
Sí.
Sí, claro que sí.
Gracias, prima. Crispy, where are you at, dude? This is like a whole new level.
Estela.
La princesa. La princesa.
Sí.
I don't have a lot of subscribers yet, but I'm working
freshly
on it.
Freshly made.
Wow, look at that.
Oh. Gluten free.
Gracias. Estás bonita.
Okay.
Sí, and that's para ti. Tú estás bonito. Yeah, estás bonito.
Okay.
How much? I'm just kidding. Try. Oh!
Good stuff out there. Better Disneyland.
So far.
I didn't even look. I was trying to find you.
All right. Which one out of all of them right now?
Are you coming from the movie theater?
So Tony, yes.
Well, thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
All right, we'll see you in a bit.
I stir the face. You a fuck a rich nigga for the fame, won't you? You'll get that pussy up to a lane, won't you? Like an old school, I redid the frame on
Welcome
you.
Back.
I got my own shooters with me and they land on you.
What up,
Learn
man?
To the niggas at the
you're
six.
You're parking behind them, the players.
A whole lot of
Tint, wrap, PPF, paint correction, ceramic coating, any paint protection work, we do it here.
I think everybody's waiting for you, dude.
You know what they say.
Long truck, short dick.
He looks chill.
Wait, let me see you again. We're posting that tonight.
Getting bite.
Like, give me a child.
Oh, yeah.
What is the fucking drone?
Everything has a price.
No, I'm not giving it to you, bro. No price.
That's family right there.
There's enough stains for a reason, you know?
He's like, there's enough stains for a reason.
One of the guys owns all four of these cars, which is nuts.
This thing hasn't been running, so he's going to try to build it back. He has his Porsche and his Buick. So, and his Mercedes. What's up, man?
This is the owner of all the four cars that are in it.
That does look really sick. The GTRs and stuff.
Hard, bro. Hard, bro.
That's hard.
Make sure you get the head and heels on that vlog, though.
The wide body. It looks so sick. Brand is Porsche GT3. Now, rally out, boys.
Kilo.
Bro, he's loving this, dude. All right, we'll see you at In-N-Out. See you in a bit.
Through the gun. Get you some.
No planes, but it sounds really good. Maybe warm up. Yeah. Yeah, we'll see you in a bit. Like a Fast and Furious, dude. Thoughts?
I don't know.
You're speechless?
Yeah.
Hey, if you want to go left and catch us. Those things badass.
I'm so sorry about that.
No, yeah, you're good.
We're driving the snakes this way, so I'm so sorry about that.
I know you're good. I want to go try to find the owner. I think they just went inside too.
20 minutes ago, what happened?
When I came in 20 minutes ago, there was only 4 people in the location. Now it's about 60. 40 or 60.
Yeah, and here it's packed. Yeah.
And you guys enjoy.
Susie, how's In-N-Out? How's In-N-Out? Is In-N-Out good?
So there I am, right there.
So if that's not proof, I don't know what.
It's crazy. I went last year.
Really?
And I went 5 years ago, too. Dude, you're such a baby in that.
What the fuck? Yeah, I was in sixth grade.
Baby, now look baby. Where I am. I'm fucking addicted to cars and adrenaline. Let's go.
I like how Z came for In-N-Out, but she's eating a crispy.
Thank you.
How did she
eat? I was drunk.
Badass. I gotta keep rolling.
Thank you so much.
My hands are warm, bro.
Shout out.
New in the camera over here. Reverse. Sal, Crispy, and Z for coming out. These guys make it possible without them. And behind the
camera. No, that should be
behind the guy of the camera.
What do you think about the bakery made churros?
Love it. That's so good.
Is it better than Disneyland?
They're out of town.
Is it crispy? Is it chewing the inside?
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you to Review Car Care, At Base Community, At Base Mises, In-N-Out, and everyone else that drove out. Can't wait till the next one. Moises always killing it. And a lot of cool rides and a lot of great vibes.
Bible studies.
But yeah. Every time you started talking, you started pointing at some rocks.
Thank you guys for joining.
I had a lot of fun. There's a lot of new people here, and you have a lot of support. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Bible studies are just getting bigger and bigger. And next Sunday, we're going to do that exclusive acting. which you're gonna see. And we're gonna do a cool photo shoot at Laguna Beach. When are you first to do that?
Anytime.
Tomorrow night.
Man, this Honda's pushing a lot of power
when it's running.